Monday at 5. The PawSox. At one time, they were the hottest ticket in town. But Target 12 has learned attendance is dropping, the lowest in nearly a quarter century. So, what's the team doing to turn things around? And how will sluggish attendance impact the push for a new stadium?
Can you understand why some taxpayers might be reluctant at investing in the PawSox when you see numbers on the decline like this?
Tim White investigates. Out of the Park, Monday on Eyewitness News at 5 on WPRI 12.